Now happening now, a story that's been going on for days in Queens, where police have been trying to convince a man wanted for allegedly assaulting a woman to come down from this tree. He's been barricaded and hiding among the branches in the Brookville section since Wednesday at 2 in the afternoon. Streets in the area remain closed off. This is a live look from Mobile 2. Police say when the man does come down, he will be arrested. Well,